Okay. This crazy son of a bitch, Virgil Edwards, the Shepherd, leader of a sect called the Seventh Generation, who believe mankind's about to face its final reckoning. A sadist with a silver tongue, who's been gathering lost souls from far and wide, promising eternal salvation. He's gone to ground, hasn't been seen in months, but folk been saying he's put out a call to arms for some kind of mass cleansing of sin. Groups of his followers are camped out in Roanoke Ridge, north of Annisburg, waiting for their shepherd to appear and show them the way. Maybe one of them has some information that'll lead you to him, so he can face his own reckoning.
Thank you. you can't mercy murder me!
The shepherd will see the very sight.
Oh, they cannot discover the shepherd's location.
Yeah, get him! But remember, I ain't one of them.
Oh, I'm gonna have fun watching you die.
He has many enemies. Stay awake, my brother.
I feel the mercy.
Seventh day and the seventh night, when all else paused to rest, the goddess and led by their shepherd, we set the world alight.
Oh, mercy, mercy, mercy you. Mercy, mercy, mercy me. It is the final generation. Yes, it is world.
On the seventh day and the seventh night, when all else took some time, the seventh generation from their hibernation, they did rise. They stood aloft and looked around and said, I do not like what I see. And they took the clay, molded the world to what they could be. They said, mercy, mercy, mercy you. Mercy, mercy, mercy me. It's the final generation, yes, a new world soon shall be. Oh, mercy, mercy, mercy you. Mercy, mercy, mercy me. It's the final generation. Oh, a new world soon shall be. And though time it passes by us, and many lay down their lives, we still feel a light beside us. That light keeps us alive. That light is an unawakened vermin. So it is you and me. You will not stop us!
The cave is bright with his light.
The shepherd knows what is coming for this world.
Goddess with her sheep of light found a humble man who led. A mighty force awakened souls whom alone possessed no might. But when stood behind their shepherd, yes, we sent the world alight. Oh, mercy, mercy, mercy you. Mercy, mercy, mercy me. It is the final generation. Yes, a new world soon shall be. On the seventh day of the seventh night, when all else took some time, the seventh generation, from their hibernation, they did rise. They stood aloft and looked around and said, I do not like what I see. And they took the clay, molded the world to what they could be. They said, mercy, mercy, mercy you. Mercy, mercy, mercy me. It's the final generation, yes, a new world soon shall be. Oh, mercy, mercy, mercy you. Mercy, mercy, mercy me. It's the final generation, oh, a new world soon shall be. And though time it passes by us, and many lay down their lives, we still feel a light beside us. That light keeps us alive. That light is what they do not have. And what they cannot see, that light lights up on.
Devil Whip! Release me! Bastard of darkness!
Your money.